A lot of these solar sites are located in rural, low-income communities. And so by making sure that these communities have access to power, I'm able to make energy and the environment more accessible. This is something revolutionary where we can have a positive impact on not only society, the economy, but also the environment as well. I grew up on the south side of Chicago. From a young age, I was really interested in nature and how science worked in being outside. But I found that if I wanted to see nature and I wanted to experience the environment, I had to go outside of my neighborhood, and it was difficult. I got into engineering because I wanted to solve problems. The Master's of Climate and Sustainability Engineering program at Duke has been great, and I feel more equipped to go into the workforce and confidently speak on a lot of these issues at a higher level. I've always been inspired by my younger brothers, but I want to make sure that they are able to grow up and have a future on a planet that's protected. And I think that's what sustainability truly is.